Hold on.
I didn't put the lid on this. I know I shouldn't put my burn cream on because I'm just gonna have to take it back off as soon as I go take a shower. But I also don't want this to dry out in the meantime. What in the fuck is this? Sorry, give me just a second. Then go to bed, Donald. Oh no. Gotta hold and try to take a shower. I just don't want my burn drying out. That's when it starts to scar. Woo! That's where my water went. Alright. Now that I've finished my homework and taken care of my burn, let's go do some quests. I will eventually post an update about my burn on my Instagram. But I'm trying to get to some backlog pictures. And then I'll get back into the newer ones. I'll post what it looks like when it happened. And what it looks like now. What I could do is post it to a story and have it update that way. It's a lot of work. On top of all the other stuff that I have going on right now. And taking care of a burn is surprisingly a lot of work. I'm kidding. Not surprisingly. It's just, it's a lot of work.
Oh boy, oh boy. I've got great neighbors.
Okay. Don't I have an empty vial somewhere? Right here. Now I just need aquamarine. Whoo! And to water everybody. Do they have the money to buy Scrooge out again? Probably. I see Lilo and Stitch lamp.
Greetings, neighbor. Goodbye now. Toodaloo. Hello. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Bye-bye now. Good day to you.
Woo! Woohoo!
Hello. Hi! Thank you kindly. Good day to you. Bye-bye. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Thank you kindly. Good day to you. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Time to make some money. Oh, I think living here's a marvelous opportunity. Time to make some money. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Thank you kindly. Good day to you.
I think I just bought a third.
Thank you kindly. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Goodbye now. Toodaloo. Oh, greetings, neighbor. Good day to you. Hello.
Woo! Woohoo!
Good day to you.
Woo! Hey!
Greetings, neighbor. Goodbye now. Toodaloo. Hello.
I have a lot of this. But you know.
Oh, greetings, neighbor.
For the sake of buying out a shop. Yep. I probably should be saving that money, but. It's fine. Ooh. Before I get too much further, let's see if I can pull up this overlay and get it fixed.
Have a nice evening.
Oh, shit.
Did you get it done?
My homework?
Yes.
It was due at 11:59. I got all but two parts of it done. But I feel like that's better than nothing. When I first started, I had six parts to complete, so... just no matter how much time I plan out for that, it's never enough because it's such big assignments.
Do I smell rosemary?
I'm working on trying to get that overlay down. Because for whatever reason, like I said, I didn't put it in there, but it's in there. See, that makes sense.
Yes, every time I get onto her stream, it goes BRB screen, so I turn it off to see her stream.
Yeah, I'm working on trying to get that down. I don't know why it did that.
If it is doing it for me, would it be doing it for others wanting to look at her stream?
Yeah, that's part of the reason I'm really trying to get this fixed, like, right now. It's doing it for everybody. The only thing that I'm not having an issue with is when I log in on my phone. I haven't tried looking at it on my computer. Oh my goodness. Don't play that out loud. I think I got it to go away. Maybe. No.
Still there.
I think I got it to go away. At least until I can get it to work better.
Did you make the BRB screen?
I did.
Nice.
Thanks. I think I got it to go away now though, so we should be good now.
Yep, gone.
I will definitely have to work on that more at a later date. Alright. The bottom of my shoes sparkle now. Right, we need to go to the beach. Also, I was totally intending to play this last night, and I fell asleep before I even realized.
Nice outfit, Lowell.
Thanks. I figured I'd take a break from all the, dresses. Although I did just buy a new one, didn't I? Nice.
Good day to you.
Oh no, there goes all the money, lol.
Yes. Yikes. That's an outfit.
Bye-bye now.
I mean, we already bought a shop out. To the beach.
Couple times, did you?
Maybe. That is not the stone I need.
Who is counting low?
Mommy. Lots of sand. Interesting.
Glitchy still.
Little bit, but not as bad as it was the other day. I was getting stuck in people's houses. This is the only place I can find it, isn't it?
Hope when update comes they might fix it, maybe.
I hope. Forest of Valor. Oh my goodness! got one to emerald.
Hi there, pal. Oh!
I need the blue raccoon. So it's the gold and the red. It's the black. And the gray. It's the purple and the white. The black and the blue. Stone hunt is not going well. This is emerald. kind of hoping they do a Nightmare Before Christmas one, because I think that would be fun. Oh, man. My watch is probably dead. Oh, no, not too bad. Well, I'm in a safe environment. Not saying this has unsafe environment. I'm going to go see if my laundry is ready to be switched to the dryer. I'll be right back. I am back. It was indeed ready to be switched over.
WB.
Thank you. We did not check on the pumpkins up here.
Did you want to change your heading?
What is it?
You still got DVD.
Oh, man. Think I fixed it? Well, I don't know.
Yeah.
Finally, our first one of the night. And of course he's not. No. It's a shiny one. How rude. Scrooge, you're in the way. If it's a shiny, I'm going to scream. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. We just need two more.
says you can find them in Dazzle Beach and Forest of Valor.
Yeah. It's hard to come by. When you need them. When I don't need them, I sell them. Which is why I don't have any. Ooh. No, it's a shiny one.
Maybe you should keep some low.
Maybe. It seems I have to do a bunch of quests with them. Maybe I'll start saving 10 like I do for the produce. But then I have to have just a gem chest. I don't know if the gem has, or the chest have enough room for all of the gems. Please be non-shiny. Oh, Scrooge. You couldn't have given me the one. Ooh, is this gonna be gold or a memory? No, gold.
Are you after that one?
Raccoon?
Yes.
They don't have the one I need. Oh god, that one glitched. Oh lord. Okay, I fixed it. But I lost the other one. Oh, there he is. Back to the beach. You know, I have Scrooge's safe. I could put the gems in there. That is not what I needed.
Does that have good space?
I'm not really sure. All I know is I haven't put anything in it yet. And I don't have to craft something, so. How the f*** did you get down here so fast? Also, you scared the crap out of me. Be scared. I have a single seaweed. Use the rest for crafting. So I have one character from this beginning expansion that I have not gotten unlocked yet, and that's Prince Eric. Didn't you just... oh my god. Ursula, I swear. Said she was in her house. Now she's over here. Ursula, don't you can do it. Ah! Where the f*** does she go? Ursula, you know good and well I can't.
Oh, it's you! Fabulous!
Angelfish, you're back, and you have what I need. Now hand over the enchantment. Say you're nicer. Ta-da! I used the enchantment on the flower you brought, and it's all ready to be used. However, I still need your help for one last little detail.
Your imagination is a powerful magic.
Place that flower near the entrance to that mystical cave on the beach. The cave you opened with the crystal I gave you. This flower now has the power to protect the power of that cave. We wouldn't want anything bad happening to it, would we? Now go. Move those little legs.
Have we got a deal?
No, we do not.
Steal low.
Yeah, it's gonna steal. Freaking Ursula. Jesus. What is happening? A load screen. The fuck?
You broke it, lol.
Apparently. What is happening? Watch, the game's gonna crash. I don't know what's happening anymore. Oh no. What's going? I think it broke.
Can you refresh?
I can try. Let me just...